weatherproof TX2 2020 into the RX3 2019. I've got channel 1 learn, I've got channel 2 learn, I've got channel 3 learn. With my wired bridge between the desired channel and ground, I power up my transmitter and I press and release channel 1. If I want to learn channel 2 and 3, I do the same steps over. To see whether it's learned in, I power down, I power up again, and there I can see it's all done.